Parks and Wildlife celebrating Colorado Day with entrance to the state parks for free. The annual tradition is wonderful, falls on Monday, August 2nd this year. You can celebrate Colorado's 145th birthday by visiting any of the 42 state parks for no charge. Right here, we're looking at St. Vrain Park in Weld County. All other fees still apply. Remember, this does not include your national parks like Rocky Mountain, but they also have a free day coming up on August 4th.